Hello, children. Hello, Dr. Duncan. How are you doing? We are doing fine. Boy, I hope that's the case. You know, that's always what I'm hoping for, that everybody's doing fine. Well, I got just a little short introduction for you today for today's tune. Today's tune is called La Raspa, and it is a Mexican song and a dance. As a matter of fact, some people will put this together with another song and do the Mexican hat dance with it. But we're just going to have La Raspa by itself. And let me start out by saying that it probably is a little bit like a grater, back and forth, rasp, going back and forth. And it's probably in reference to this instrument, which is called a güiro, which means gourd, but it's had these little cuts made into it, and so when I scrape along it, I get that really neat sound, that güiro sound. So, La Raspa is all about dancing. It's all about having fun while you dance. La Raspa, I danced backwards and forwards. If you want to dance, start moving your feet. Jump, jump, jump too. Move your feet a lot. So you're going to dance to the right, to the reverse, so to the right and back to the left again. Now, those are not really great words to tell you exactly how you're supposed to dance this, but if you get the feel of the melody and you get that I gotta move in you, get up and move. Make sure it's okay. Make sure there's enough space for you to move, but have some fun with it. I can remember when I was an elementary student and we played this and how much I enjoyed the sounds of La Raspa.
La raspa yo baila, al derecho y al revés. Si quieres tú bailar, empieza a mover los pies. La raspa yo baila, al derecho y al revés. Si quieres tú bailar, empieza a mover los pies. Brinca, brinca, brinca también, mueve, mueve muchos los pies. De la raspas vas a bailar al derecho y al revés. Brinca, brinca, brinca también, mueve, mueve muchos los pies. De la raspa vas a bailar al derecho y al revés. Si quieres tú bailar los raspa como yo, y tienes que seguir al derecho al revés. Si quieres tú bailar la raspa como yo, me tienes que seguir al derecho y al revés. Al derecho y al revés, si quieres tú bailar, empieza a mover la pies. La raspa yo bailar, al derecho y al revés, si quieres tú bailar, empieza a mover la pies.